This is how to beat some four moves. So.
So, Sam, you work in show biz?
Sorry?
You work in show business?
Not
don't
exactly.
Bother
I'm a PR.
Work.
And,
oh, you're PR?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay.
And, my work is, I'm the lead for the private company for the marks.
Yeah.
And the French
okay.
Mark one for the inauguration of
Mark. Here
no,
is how
right.
to
Mark.
When to know when to
French,
not do. Okay.
Yeah. So you represent
so.
Labels?
Uh-huh.
And you give them to celebrities now?
Yes.
And
take
the
leader right here or here
yeah.
to stop
yes.
it, but
yeah.
here's
so
the best.
Yeah.
Then move your
yeah.
bishop or queen,
after,
whichever one you want first.
Japan for opening shop
then,
for
launches,
launches.
You
show,
like you can move your
publicity, campaign.
In Canada,
also. Well, can we, yes, sure.
You
yeah.
move your queen here.
So you get to go and see everything.
You can move your
sorry?
You go to see everything.
Do
you fair?
And then,
all the
good
all the time.
Here,
yeah.
I think it's checkmate.
Yeah.
You think it is, but it's actually not. Because
yes,
the knight eats it, or the king can eat the queen, or the knight eats the queen. So,
yeah,
it's how you defeat someone in four moves and how to stop it happening. So, bye.
Bye.
See you.